It came down, and the second phase started after that. And the difference is that during the Cold War, we had two superpowers, the United States and the Soviet Union, and then the other countries were satellites of the superpowers, and we were protected by various agreements by these two superpowers. So they really wouldn't be able to establish or determine